Okay, let's try this again. Let's play Astroneer in tech. Because there is no way to change the language settings. Bummer. All right, so last time I connected these two cars and I'm gonna go for a ride. Let's go get some research. Tasty research. As we all know, research is located underneath rock formations for some reason. We and I can probably place one on the back as well. And now maybe some minerals. They're not rocks, Marie, they're minerals. Oh my God, the car is super heavy. Ooh. Let's go grab some copper, copper ore. Shit. Out of power. Ooh. More tunnels. Let's not fall inside, shall we? This will be a great trap for me next time around. I can put one on the front as well. Oh, there's two. Damn it. Whatever. Really, why did I leave home with all this crap? I wonder if I can tether to the car as well. I can tether to the car, that's pretty cool. But for some reason, the tethers, they disappear when I put them back in my backpack. Oh, lame. this is a quite convenient location for a power source. I also wonder what happens when you dig one of these out. It's like a magical sphere or something. Keeps floating. Yep, abort. Running out of oxygen. It'll be fine. It's stupid that they don't collect in the same basket. I pick up one. Oh yeah, it does work. Ooh. What's all this? Mm-hmm. I can probably get to it on the surface. Come on, little car. What is all that cool research doing there? Ooh, that is interesting. I have not seen the red one or the yellow one. So, let's drag off a couple stupid ones. Mm-hmm. Hydrazine. I think this is also the part that I saw before. Nope. Oh, the car doesn't supply power. Yet. Sun's coming up. Now it's supplying power. More. I'm shitting bricks. You can never have enough resin. Exactly. Ooh, storage capacity. And what will you give me? A drill head. Now I just need the crane itself. Okay, fine. Once you research the common ones too many times, then you start getting really shitty items. Ooh, copper. Titanium. Lithium. You can always use batteries. Straight a bit. This is like a quick move. Yep, let's go for some lithium. Let's extend the base a bit. Process all the ores. Don't need that stuff right now. Let's try this one. Oh, now it picks them all up in the same container. There we go. Make some copper. Some aluminum or aluminium or however you want to pronounce it. Let's build a shell. Oh, let's build a drill bit. For future use. Generator. No. Nope, nope, nope. What? Let's go grab some compound. There are really huge fields of compound in my camp. Let's close it up and pretend nothing happened. Although I think if you drive over it, the ground breaks. Maybe I should try it. It's so satisfying to move around the ground. Really cool. One car, okay. It doesn't break. Good to know. Let's go grab more research. What? I wonder about this thing. Is there something beneath you? Can I get it loose? Should be getting there. Seems to be a floater too. Oh, there's a rocket. Come on. Oh, I can use this one for my spaceship. Grab some plants. Oh dear. Grab one more. Done. And let's grab some more compound. Flowers. It's a bit stupid that the card doesn't charge you when you're out of power. Maybe it's a security measure so that you don't really suck up all the juice from your car. It's so pretty. Let's go home. Come on. Nice. Let's build a battery. Store all the things. Yeah. What? Okay, let's make a shuttle. I don't have a spaceship yet. I can Do you need a fancy one? Like, do you need one of these? Or can you just use one of these? Let's fill her up. Can you put one more? Whoa! That's... I hope it's still under warranty. Let's put these puppies in the car. Go on the back, you bastard. No control over it. I think you can place... Oh, that's cool. Can also place shit on there. Can you do this? Oh, okay. That would have been too useful, I think. All right. Let's try and build a habitat. Oh no, I had something connected here and it's gone. Ooh. I've never done this before. That's maybe a bad idea. Whatever. I have enough fuel to get back. Where can I land? Okay, fuck. There is nothing. Oh, the gravity is super funky. It's not entirely desolate, so let's give it a shot. But let's move the habitat. Oh, cool. Home. Oh, there is some shit over there. Whee! It reminds me of Interstellar. No way. Let's build some solar. Just checking something. High warranty, are you still there? I'm just checking the chat now. Ah, fuck the bastards. This is not a barren planet. There's a poop ton of stuff. Oh. Not sure yet what to build. Also, always better to place your resources in slots so they don't go fly away. You can put this one in the front. clearly this is not a barren planet. Come on, there's so many resources. It's crazy. Oh, you little shit. You will not kill me. I will bury you. Some research. Interesting choices. Let's just build a printer. But we need copper. Maybe that's why it's a barren planet. And what do I need for a trading platform? Because if I have a trading platform, I'm fine. Aluminum, fuck. Let's just dig a little deeper. And let's also make connectors or something. What? There's so many resources. Full. Titanium. Let's go looking for something more interesting now. I need aluminum or copper. Ah, the big ones hurt too. Let's just circumvent the problem. Ah, some research. Yeah, not much. Or going to build tethers, screw it. Okay, tons of research. Even more research. I guess these could contain copper or aluminum. So let's just try this. Researcher. What? Oh no, you won't. Ooh. Let's just try a couple one. Maybe a green one too. One more. Ah, fuck, I'm dead. No. Oh, so you respawn on your space station. I see circumventing the problem didn't really work. Shit. Make sure I can get my stuff. Ooh. Okay. And I need that. Well, I can use some of this. Bye, old buddy. Should I bury myself or shouldn't I bury myself? Always believed more in cremation. Damn it. I really want a printer. Because when I have a printer, I can print a wind turbine. Sun is coming up. There's also absolutely no nature on this planet, so maybe I should just put my generator away. Just put it there. And let's make a second power. And the third one, whatever. Oh yes, copper. Was it a green one or a red one? No! The day cycles are shit on this moon. Come on, buddy! Okay, fine. Let's force it. Fuck the generator. Yay. Anyway, I found one, so that means I must be able to find a second one. Oh, where did you go? The gravity is really funny here. You can just run to it and then pick it up before it falls. It must be the green ones. Let's just go hunting for the green ones. Whoa. Oh shit, almost died again. No. Play nice, you bastards. Oh, it's daytime. Aluminum, good. Fuck. Yes, you beautiful, beautiful piece of resource. No power, obviously. Let's make a wind turbine, which just needs aluminum. Let's put in some power. Titanium, also nice, but not what I need. Damn you, titanium! Green one, let's try it. Oh yes, this game knows exactly what I want. No wind? Come on, you bastard! No wind? Shit. Maybe I've made a generator. Hello, Earth. I'm gonna call it quits for today, I think. Let's just research this one. Hydrazine. Oh, let's just put that in my ship. If I can find my ship. Let's save the game and quit the stream.